I'm Nazia Mustafa. I'm major by rank and lady officer from Pakistan Army. I'm the member of FET, female engagement team from Pakistan. It is the first female engagement team in DRC. As a team, we are working for the community. We go out, we interact with them, and we do patrolling and activities like this. By profession, I'm a clinical psychologist. I'm a certified clinical psychologist, and I have been trained in various psychotherapies, specifically in trauma management.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
You are good?
Yes.
Okay. How are you? Hello. How are you? Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, the UNESCO is it is a peacekeeping and stabilization mission. So we are, along with the creating the peace, we are stabilizing the local people. And you must understand, we can't achieve the stabilization without healthy mind. When they are in their class, they can pick the child with a problem, and then they can provide this. They can make a group of 10, yeah, and then they can do this program, yeah, one thing. Yeah. Second, whatsoever the technical difficulties they are having, in January, I'm planning to conduct a session with children.
Wanapigwa na shida ya traumatism. Tunabasaidia kushabaiwa batatu baine mkikunji, kubaita vikundi, unabaelewesha, na tunabapitisha maile menze sexy mwalimu alituambiaka. Tunaanza kuona kama bamoya baenda wanabadili mwenendo.
Peacekeeper, initially, when we were coming here, we were little bit apprehended and preoccupied that how we will manage it. There will be all new country, new situation. We will be working in all the contingent, the majority male. But the extent we were worried, we actually the situation was not that much.
Ma'am, aaja aage, aage piche ho rahe ho.
There is nothing which I don't like about my work. Not in Pakistan as an army officer and not in DRC. I love my work. I have passion for my work. The only one thing I don't like, and that is I'm here without my kids.